Welcome to Art History Abbreviated. I'm Monica Hahn of the Art Department at the Community College of Philadelphia. Spanish artist Salvador Dali is one of the most iconic painters of the 20th century. He is known for the bizarre, often disconcerting images in his work, as well as for his larger-than-life personality. His works are known the world over, and one of his most important paintings is right here in Philadelphia and was showcased in the retrospective exhibition at the Philadelphia Museum of Art a few years ago. Soft Construction with Boiled Beans is a meticulously painted work, executed with linear precision and attention to minute detail. But its subject matter is strange and dreamlike, perhaps more like a nightmare. A distorted body with limbs and parts all out of place is clutching at itself, treading on itself, causing its own pain. It is located in a barren landscape and balanced inexplicably on a chest of drawers. The blue sky and soft clouds are in startling contrast to the grotesque drama that plays out below. While the various parts of this painting can make visual sense when examined on their own, the sky, the hand, the dresser, the beans, Dali's combination of all these elements creates an unsettling and bizarre scene. Salvador Dali was one of the founders of the surrealist movement that began in Paris in the 1920s, following the devastation of World War I. The surrealists believed that their art, whether painting, poetry, literature, should be the manifestation of the subconscious without the intervention of reason, morality, or aesthetics. Tapping into the subconscious can often produce jarring juxtapositions of subjects that seem to be unrelated. This may explain the surprising, sometimes grotesque, often bizarre nature of their work, this painting included. In this painting, Dali also expresses a political message, which is not always the case in surrealist art. The subtitle of Soft Construction with Boiled Beans is Premonition of Civil War. Dali made this work in 1936, in the same year that Francisco Franco led a military coup against the Spanish government, precipitating the Spanish Civil War. So in this case, the surreal nature of the grotesque image of a body pulling itself apart also has very explicit political connotations. Thanks for joining us. See you next time on Art History Abbreviated. For more information about the Art Department, please contact us at the College.